How to fix the error, type error, float object is not subscriptable. What this error is saying is that you are trying to subscript into an object that is of type float. Talking about the element at the 0th index of a float is nonsense, which is why this error exists. To fix this, figure out how the variable you subscripted into is a float in the first place. I would use println debugging and the type function for this. If you print out your variable passed into the type function, Python will print out the type of that particular variable on that particular line of the function. Use this method to trace your variable back to where it started, and hopefully get a better idea of how or where it became a float.
Like and subscribe to learn more.